ದಿನ ಅನುಕ್ಷಣ ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲೂ ಕಲಿಯೋಣ ಕಲಿಕೆಯ ಹೊಸ ಹಾದಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಜೊತೆಗೂಡಿ ಹೆಜ್ಜೆಯ ಹಾಕೋಣ ಸಂತಸದಿ ಕಲಿಯೋಣ ನಮ್ಮ ಹೆಮ್ಮೆಯ ಈ ಕ್ಲಾಸಿನಲ್ಲಿ
ಯೆಸ್ ಸರ್
ಯೆಸ್ ಟೀಚರ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್
Hi children, welcome to the English class of 8th standard, third language. I hope you are ready with your textbook, pen, pencil and a notebook. Okay children, very nice. Shall we sing a rhyme? Yeah, the rhyme is related to today's lesson. You all are familiar with the rhyme that is going to come very soon. Okay? Yes. Yeah, in the picture you can see cat. Under a chair you can see rat or mouse. Isn't it? Very nice, children. This is a rhyme of pussycat, pussycat. Okay. I will recite it, you repeat after me. Pussycat, pussycat, where have you been? I have been to London to visit the Queen. Very nice, children. Pussycat, pussycat, what did you do there? I frightened a little mouse under her chair. Yes, once again, yeah, together we will recite this rhyme. ನನ್ನ ಜೊತೆಯಲ್ಲೇ ನೀವು ಹಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಥವಾ ರಿಸೈಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ರೆಡಿ ಇದ್ದೀರಾ? ವೆರಿ ನೈಸ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್. ಪುಸಿ ಕ್ಯಾಟ್, ಪುಸಿ ಕ್ಯಾಟ್, ವೇರ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಯು ಬೀನ್? ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಬೀನ್ ಟು ಲಂಡನ್ ಟು ವಿಸಿಟ್ ದ ಕ್ವೀನ್. ಪುಸಿ ಕ್ಯಾಟ್, ಪುಸಿ ಕ್ಯಾಟ್, ವಾಟ್ ಡಿಡ್ ಯು ಡೂ ದೇ? I frightened a little mouse under her chair. Very nice, children. Okay, this is the last unit that has been given your text. That is in a supplementary reading on page number 93. Quickly open page number 93. Yes, the title of this supplementary reading is Cat and the Mouse. Okay, children, before moving to the actual text, let us look into the glossary words which are on page number 94. Now, you are not supposed to see your textbooks. ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಈ ಕಡೆನೆ ನೋಡಬೇಕು. ಲುಕ್ ಅಟ್ ದ ಸ್ಕ್ರೀನ್. ಓಕೆ, ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಒನ್ ಲೆಟರ್ಸ್ ನೋ ದ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ನ್ಯೂ ವರ್ಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ ಯೂಸೇಜ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ನ್ಯೂ ವರ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಅ ಸೆಂಟೆನ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಆರ್ ಯು ರೆಡಿ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್? ನೈಸ್. ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ವರ್ಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಡೆನ್ಸ್, ವಿಚ್ ಈಸ್ ಇನ್ ಅ ರೆಡ್ ಕಲರ್. D-E-N-S-E, dense. The meaning of dense is thick. Its meaning is thick. ದಟ್ಟವಾಗಿರೋದು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿಬಿಟ್ಟು. Yes. Shall we see the usage of word dense in a sentence? Look at the picture, children. Yeah, look at this picture. What is this picture is about? Yeah, forest. Now let us see the usage of word dense here. It is a dense forest filled with wildlife. It is a dense forest filled with wildlife. Shall we move to the next? Yeah. The second word is seldom. Seldom means rarely, not often. Rarely, not often. Evathadrome. Dinalu nadiyodilla. Yes. Look here, children. In the picture, you can see two dogs. Raji agbidodu anta heltivalla aa reeti. Two dogs over a bone seldom agree. Ande ond moole ide. The two dogs, they are agreeing. Two dogs over a bone seldom agree. Let us move to the next word. The next word is peril. The next word is peril. Peril means danger. Peril means danger. See, look at the picture. You can see the cat and the rat. See, rat's life is in peril. It should run. Rat's life danger alli ide. Hagagi rat ig en madbeku? Odbeku. Isn't it? Let us move to the next word. Scampering. S-C-A-M-P-E-R-I-N-G. Scampering. Scampering means move in quick steps. Big bigger hijje hakodu. Move in quick steps. The squirrel is scampering up the tree. Look at the picture. The squirrel is scampering up the tree. Okay, the next word is wary. W-A-R-Y. Wary means watchful, cautious. Gamna is nododu. The man gave her wary look. The man gave her wary look. Okay. The next word is pray. What is the next word, children? Prey. P-R-E-Y. Animal hunted for food. Bete gave vadal. Yeah, vadage vadal paduva. Vandu prani agli, pakshi agli. Adanna nave enanti prey anta heltivi. The tiger caught its prey. Look at the picture. In the tiger hand, its prey is there. Isn't it? The tiger caught its prey. Next, children. The next word is profusely. The next word is P-R-O-F-U-S-E-L-Y. Profusely. It means plentifully. The woman thanked him profusely. The woman thanked him profusely. Nice, children. Yes, plentifully. Bahala bahala dhanyavadagalu anta heltivalla bahala anta helbittu. The woman thanked him profusely. Okay, children. The next word is station. Dwelling place. Yeah, station gottide tane nimge. Railway station, police station, bus station, auto station. Yes. It's a dwelling place. Many people are standing at railway station. See, this is how we can make the usage of word station in a sentence. Many people are standing at railway station. Okay, children. Now, let us move to the text. Okay, it's on page 93. Okay, I'll read it. Listen carefully. There was a big tree in a dense forest in one of whose branches there lived a cat. In the same tree, in a hole near the root, there lived a mouse. They seldom crossed, catch other path, and therefore could live happily. One day, a hunter saw the cat and immediately thought, "I could catch the cat and have a nice dinner." He laid a net for the cat on the ground and left. The cat, unaware of the peril that was awaiting him, fell into the net. Struggling in vain to free himself, he spied the mouse scampering nearby. He called his little neighbor and appealed for help. The mouse was very far helping the cat. Out of the cat reassured him, "I give my word that I would not harm you in any way if I come out of this net." The mouse was of a generous nature, so he cut the net with his teeth and set the cat free. When the hunter returned, he saw that his prey was escaped. He went away disappointed. The cat thanked the mouse profusely. Profusely means many times. And proposed that the two of the should be friends. The mouse replied, "I am honored by what you say, but a person in my station cannot be friends with the God King. So please let me go my way and you go your way." The cat saw the wisdom in the mouse's words. He left that part of the forest and took up residence elsewhere. Okay, now it's your turn, children. Yes, repeat after me. There was a big tree. In a dense forest, in one of whose branches there lived a cat. In the same tree, you have to repeat after me. In the same tree, in a hole near the root, there lived a mouse. They seldom crossed cat other path and therefore could live happily. One day, a hunter saw the cat and immediately thought, I could catch the cat and have a nice dinner. He let a net for the cat on the ground and left the cat unaware of the peril that was awaiting him, fell into the net. Struggling in vain to free himself, he spied the mouse scampering nearby. He called his little neighbor and appealed for help. The mouse was wary of helping the cat. Out of the cat reassured him, I give my word that I would not harm you in any way. If I come out of this net. The mouse was a generous nature, so he cut the net with his teeth and set the cat free. When the hunter returned, he saw that his prey was escaped. He went away disappointed. The cat thanked the mouse profusely and proposed that the two of them should be friends. The mouse replied, I am honored by what you say, but a person in my station cannot be friends with the cat king. So please let me go my way and you go your way. The cat saw the wisdom in the mouse's words. He left that path of the forest and took up residence elsewhere. Very nice children. All of you read very fluently. Shall we move to the meaning of the text? Okay. Look at the picture, children. What is this? What is that, children? Yeah, that is a tree. What you can see on a tree? You can see a cat. Once in a forest, there was a cat. It lived in a branch of a tree. In a same tree, yeah, you can see the cat and you can see the tree. The cat was living on a branch. Yeah, dhali. Okay, ek dhali ke upar ek billi rehti thi. And on the root, jad mein, on the root of that tree, in a hole, haan, ek rozan tha. Avan tootinalli, avan the budada tootinalli. Beragala hatra. What was there? A mouse. Look here, children. A mouse lived in a hole of the same tree. Both were living happily. The cat. And the cat, which was living in a branch of a tree, and the mouse lived in a hole of the same tree, were friends and they were living happily. Yeah. They used to agree. Aur dariyalli en bandru no? Avaravara paadige avaravaru baaltidru. Once what happened means, it was a forest. To that forest, hunter came. Betegara banda. The hunter came. The hunter saw the cat and he thought, I want to catch the cat to have a nice dinner. So the hunter laid a net. Look at the picture. Betegara en martidane? Balayanna hakta idane. Hunter is laying the net. Yenaitu anadanna nodana. The cat, it didn't see, and hunter caught the cat in the net. Balayalli en sikkakondu bittide iga? Cat sikkakondu bittide. The cat fell into the net. Hunter hakida net alli yavud caught aag bittide? Cat caught aag bittide, and the cat fell into the net. Then, look at the picture. The cat called his little neighbor and appealed for the help. The cat is calling for the, yes, for the little mouse. Aa chikkilina karita ide. I will not harm you, said the cat. Naan ninage tondare kododilla. ನನಗೆ ಬಂದು ಸಹಾಯ ಮಾಡು. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಸ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ ಮೌಸ್ ವಾಸ್ ಜನರಸ್. ಇಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಲಾಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಹೆಲ್ಪಿಂಗ್ ನೇಚರ್. ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಸಹಾಯ ಮಾಡೋ ಗುಣ ಇತ್ತು. ದ ಮೌಸ್ ವಾಸ್ ಜನರಸ್ ಇನ್ ನೇಚರ್. ಹೀ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಟು ಕಟ್ ದ ನೆಟ್ ವಿತ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಟೀತ್. ಅದರ ಹಲ್ಲಿನಿಂದ ಅದೇನು ಮಾಡ್ತು? ಎಸ್, ನೆಟ್ಟನ್ನು ಕಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಿದೆ. Thereafter, the cat thanked the mouse profusely and proposed to be friends forever. ಇಷ್ಟು ದಿನಾನು ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಆಗಿದ್ವಿ, ಇನ್ಮೇಲೆ ಇನ್ನೂ ಗಾಢ ದೋಸ್ತುಗಳಾಗ್ಬಿಡೋಣ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿಬಿಟ್ಟು, ಇನ್ನೂ ಜೀವದ ಗೆಳೆಯರಾಗಿರೋಣ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿಬಿಟ್ಟು ಕ್ಯಾಟ್ ಏನು ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ? ಮೌಸ್ಗೆ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ. ದೆನ್ ದ ಮೌಸ್ ರಿಕ್ವೆಸ್ಟೆಡ್ ದ ಕ್ಯಾಟ್. Yeah, You are good, we are good, but we can't live in a same kingdom. ಒಂದೇ ಪ್ಲೇಸಲ್ಲಿ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಇರೋಕ್ಕೆ ಆಗೋದಿಲ್ಲ. ಒಂದಾನೊಂದು ನನ್ನಿಂದ ನಿನಗೆ ತೊಂದರೆ ಆಗ್ಬೋದು, ನಿನ್ನಿಂದ ನನಗೆ ತೊಂದರೆ ಆಗಬಹುದು. ಥಿಂಕಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್, ವಾಟ್ ಡಿಡ್ ದ ಕ್ಯಾಟ್ ಡೂ? ದ ಕ್ಯಾಟ್ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ದಟ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಫಾರೆಸ್ಟ್. ಆ ಕಾಡಿನ ಆ ಪ್ಲೇಸನ್ನು ಏನು ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ, ಅದನ್ನ ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಅದೇ ಕಾಡಲ್ಲಿ ಇಟ್ ಟುಕ್ ಅಪ್ ದ ರೆಸಿಡೆನ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಸ್ವೇರ್. ದ ಕ್ಯಾಟ್ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ that part of the forest and took up residence elsewhere. ಬೇರೆ ಕಡೆ ಹೋಗಿ ವಾಸ ಮಾಡೋಕ್ಕೆ ಪ್ಲೇಸನ್ನು ನೋಡ್ಕೊಳ್ತೆ. ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿತ್ತಲ್ಲ ಸ್ಟೋರಿ? ಸರಿ, ನಾವು ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಫಾರ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್. ಹೂ ಲೀವ್ಡ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಬ್ರಾಂಚಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಟ್ರೀ? ದ ಕ್ಯಾಟ್ ಲೀವ್ಡ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಬ್ರಾಂಚಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಟ್ರೀ. Who is the cat's little neighbor? Yes, you are right children. A mouse is the cat's little neighbor. Where did a mouse live? A mouse lived in a hole near the root of the tree. Lived spelling is wrong there. L-I-V-E-D should come. Okay. A mouse lived in a hole near the root of the tree. Who caught the cat? The hunter caught the cat. How was the cat set free? The little mouse cut the net with his teeth and set the cat free. Very nice children. What nature of the cat is revealed in the story? Yes, the kind nature, the helping nature, the kind nature, yes, of the cat is revealed in the story. See, aa place alli bere bekkididre yen martittu? Naan iga saddike ee aapathinda horag bandre saaku. Let me think. First let me come out of this problem. It might have what? Yes, it might have killed and eat the mouse, but the cat was very kind in nature. So, it went away from the mouse. It went and it took its residence in other part of the forest. So, the kind nature of the cat is revealed in the story. Okay, children. Now, it's a time for you for the assignment. Already you have come across the story of cat and the mouse. What you are supposed to do means you are supposed to write the story of the cat and the mouse. Ide story na bekadru baribahudu athava innond hosa story. If you want to come up with a new story, you can come up with a new story, but the main characters should be the cat and the mouse. Write the story of the cat and the mouse. You can go with the same story or you can come up with a new story. This is the assignment for you. Write the story of the cat and the mouse. I hope you all have enjoyed the lesson. I am your teacher, Bibi Sahira. Assistant teacher, GHPS Lachanakeri, Koppal Taluk and District. Read well, play well, enjoy well. Take care, children. Bye.
Anudina, Anukshana, Maniyellu Kaliyona, Kalikeya Hosahadiyali, ಜೊತೆಗೂಡಿ ಹೆಜ್ಜೆಯ ಹಾಕೋಣ ಸಂತಸದಿ ಕಲಿಯೋಣ ನಮ್ಮ ಹೆಮ್ಮೆಯ ಈ ಕ್ಲಾಸಿನಲ್ಲಿ.
ಯೆಸ್ ಸರ್.
ಯೆಸ್ ಟೀಚರ್. ದ ಸೆಂಡ್ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್.